This is the third year of a project transforming Interlochen's pine plantations back into a native forest. Through a grant from Wilson Art, we've been able to give our high school art students an immersive, hands-on experience about protecting our forests and the role forests play in biodiversity and sustainability. This year, we're lucky to have architect Scott Francisco and forest geographer Sarah Wilson working with our students.
I'm Scott Francisco, and I'm the founder and director of Pilot Projects Design Collective, a design and strategy company that works on infrastructure and environmental challenges. And I'm also the co-founder of Cities for Forests.
My name is Sarah Wilson. I'm a forest geographer, and I have a background in both ecology and human geography. The project that we're working on with Interlochen this fall is we're working with the students to build a bridge with sustainably sourced wood from their forest.
So this is part of the Riley Woods project, which involves taking a plantation forest and restoring it back into a natural forest system. And that involves a long-term process of removing some of the plantation trees and helping to cultivate native species to regrow.
We are starting off this semester with really getting to know the forest on the one hand. So one of the things that the students will actually be doing is going out and doing forest plot surveys where they look at the trees in the forest in plots, and they also look at the ground cover, so the mosses and the lichens, and really get a sense of what's out there. And they're going to be doing plots in both the plantation and also in the natural forest, so they can have a sense of the differences between the two environments. Based on the data that they collect in those plots, they'll be coming up with a sustainable forest management plan.
So the use of wood as a carbon neutral or even carbon negative material will be one of the concepts the students will look at. And then taking it back to the forest, when and how does taking trees out of a forest help the forest to thrive?
So they're really going to get a whole picture of what sustainable wood use can look like.
At the same time, they're going to begin designing a bridge. So each group of students will have a bridge design and then build a scale model of that bridge. And they're going to take an actual tree out of their forest plot that will be part of their forest management plan model. They're going to cut that tree up into lumber at the scale of their model bridge, and they're going to physically build a wooden model of a bridge. And that's really the platform or the foundation for a design process in the following semester to go to full scale and actually come back to the same forest and design this place for meeting, this pavilion. The students will have learned a set of skills in the first semester that they'll be able to apply to a real life design and build process, which will be a legacy for this environment for future generations of students to come to and use.